whole truth and nothing but the truth to help the God.
That is.
Good afternoon.
Pardon me?
Wood, will you please state your full name?
Samuel Grosvenor, G-R-O-S-V-E-N-O-R, Wood. Two studios for about 20 years. Then I went out on my own to make my own pictures, which was the Interwood Company. I mean, I didn't go directly to that. I have made pictures if I like a story. I made a picture, for instance, I wanted to get Gary Cooper, For Whom the Bells Tolled, and Goldman would only let me have him if I'd make Lou Gehrig. So I made Lou Gehrig to get Gary Cooper. But I have been producing more or less my own pictures for the last 3 or 4 years.
I'm concerned to have your opinion as to the views on communism or other subversive influences embraced by any studio responsible studio here or producer for whom you have worked or been employed.
I have never come in contact with any heads of any studios that were communistic or inclined or favored it or didn't fight against it, willing to fight against it. I think they have been ignorant. And I think a lot of people, like, for instance, our own country, we weren't very conscious of it until recently. I think they have been in the same fix. And I think now you can depend on them. They'll take just as strong action as the government or we will take with them. I'm positive of that, and then I know.
Mr. Nixon.
Labeled as agents of a foreign country, and let's get rid of them.
Well, I thoroughly agree with you along that line. I think that communism is treason and should be treated as such. But nevertheless, you probably know from the hearings of this committee, we have some very prominent people in this country, people for whose opinions we have the highest respect, who are adamantly opposed to outlawing the organization because of the fact that it would send their activities underground. You haven't that feeling.
I'm back there now. That's okay.
We'll take care of it.
I'll help you, sir.
If they were all eliminated from the picture industry, would it, in your opinion, weaken the effectiveness of the picture industry or the purposes that it's organized for, that is, for dissemination?
Definitely not. There's only a few of them that, I mean, there's some people, stars. They're important, yes, but the rest of them, I don't think there's a difference. Wouldn't know they were gone. We've lost some very fine people.